Hi, I'm Jackie,
and I'm a misfit. Welcome to this edition of Meet a Misfit, and today we are going to introduce you to Maya. So come and check it out.
Hi, I'm Maya, and I'm a misfit. When I met Misfit Unified, it was super cool because I'm naturally really good at art, and I love art. I've done like pottery and sewing, and I felt like a fish in water.
I'm super proud because I'm getting the way he looks. I managed to get the little eyebrows, or like these little dots, to like give the expression that he's looking to a certain direction, and I've never done that before, and I feel super proud.
In my life, I've always been very creative. And I had a lot of ideas, but I never really dared to make them become reality. They would always stay as ideas. That changed when I started doing art in cement and with the Misfits, like that we dream very big. Like Umbala is a huge project and it's really amazing. And I remember in the beginning when we started talking about these ideas, I felt super overwhelmed and really poked because I felt, oh, this is not possible, and it's we're dreaming too big. But it's cool because together as a team, we made it happen.
Who are you guys? Who are you?
Misfits!
Through big projects like Umbala, for example, I learned to be a leader. I was a team leader for the first time in my life, and I never led people before. And I was really uncomfortable in the beginning because it taught me to be assertive and to guide people and to feel people and to inspire people. And I've never done that in my life.
Great. Yeah. This is going to be our middle one.
Okay.
Then we're just give us 3 minutes, size.
So one more of the same thing.
Yes, you're going to do a smaller one.
It's pushed my boundaries and my edges in my life to have more facets. Like, I can do more things now.
Check out the top left video to see our instructional video series. Check out our Umbala documentary by clicking the video to the bottom left. And if you don't want to miss any of our videos, click the little bell next to the subscribe button and then hit all.